Hey you!
Welcome to Castle Ondego. If you are new here, welcome. And if you're not, it is always appreciated. Today I'm gonna share with you a sweet potato brownie recipe. I am always looking for ways to put a little extra nutrition into the foods that I'm feeding my kids. Stay tuned for the recipe. One of the most effective ways that I find that I can get my children to try new things or to get them to eat anything that's remotely healthy is to get them involved in the cooking process. So whatever they can chop or whatever they can put into the pot, fill it up with water, stirring. I know that I, as a full-grown adult, I am more likely to try something if I've seen it be made or if I was helping make it. So my kids are just the same. If you hear kids yelling, it's because there are a lot of them here. I'll put the recipe in the description, so lucky for you, you won't have to scroll through 14 Pinterest pages just to get a small little recipe. If you appreciate that, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Say three.
Good.
Two, three,
eggs.
Good job, bud.
Are you happy you worked so hard to make it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.